I'm trying to make it out of the trap. Been on it, had a rock. I don't wanna bitch, I wanna think, I wanna bend it out. And it ain't panning out. I'm trying to make it now. Yeah, I got deep bitches. And y'all see what we doing, man. Y'all see.
Motion, man. I'm proud of y'all. Y'all niggas in this bitch.
Man,
y'all niggas
having motion. I said, Twig, what I told him.
What you talking?
I told him I'm really pushing P.
Really pushing P.
You know what I'm saying? It's like, when I say it though, it's like, I really mean it. Like, it's like, I'm pushing P. I'm not just saying it because that's why I sell. That's all them. Like, I'm saying it because I'm really pushing P. Like, I'm pushing P's. Push the P, shout out Philip. And boy Jaden. Who else? Chelsea. Noel. And can we push the P? Barkeet Ross. Man, Barkeet. Never heard of that name before. We got Jeremy Ortiz. Boy Jeremy play baseball.
Jeremy
play baseball.
Swing and a miss, bro. We don't miss over here. All hit, straight hit.
Jeremy play baseball. I ain't gonna count. Curtis.
Just 3 feet.
Read that out for me, man. What'd I say? Who that is?
Curtis Jones.
All right. Who that is?
Ryan Dyer.
Shout out, Ryan. Who that is, P?
Kai, appreciate you.
Who this is? One more. I don't want to show their address or whatever.
London?
Where's she from? Where London from?
Portugal.
Oh, God, she's from Portugal, yes. Yeah, worldwide. Yes, sir. Hold it. Who this is?
Hold on. Let me see.
I don't want to show the tag, but this one right here, I know this overseas. I have it overseas, Joe. Reed, where's from, though, P?
Different label. Fine.
Where's from though?
Ready.
Okay, where's from though?
UK.
Yes, sir.
Pat gonna need a passport.
Yes, sir. Yeah,
that bitch gonna touch down.
That motherfucker going through. This motherfucker right here going through customs for sure.
They might open that being real.
Motherfucker going through customs for sure. This motherfucker going through customs for sure. Serious note though, I appreciate all y'all for real for showing love, man. This shit crazy. It's like every time I start the video, I'm doing this. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate y'all. Look, this are 6 items, bro. Like, this really mainly, these are like tapestry for real, but this are 6 items, bro.
Six.
Not even the real, like, it's the real ones, and I appreciate y'all.
It's the real
y'all.
Collection, but shit on the way, though.
But that's what I'm saying. Y'all got to see what's on the way. And y'all, these is all sold, if I'm being honest. Like, you know what I'm saying? These is all sold. It's just, a nigga got a package. You know what I'm saying? But this is what we got right now. We about to go ahead to the post office. Take this. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, I appreciate all y'all for real, though, who show love. I'm trying to make it out of the trap. He on it, had a rock. I don't want to bend it out. I see what we do every time, bro. This shit, just get like this. Ugh. Like, damn, I don't even think this gonna fit. See this close. This shit don't even close, bro. This shit gotta close. There we go. As y'all can see though, I had to put my son in the back. Nah!
Ain't never addressed me like that. Niggas talking crazy with the camera like I'm gonna flip. I'm
gonna say you pop your shit. Okay. My fault, P. I had to put P in the back. You know what I'm saying?
P got in the back.
Oh, okay, because he riding Maybach. I'm really your chauffeur now.
Keys on keys.
Okay, as y'all see though, we got the orders, you know what I'm saying, flooded. So that's why my man had to hop in the back seat. But now on a serious note though, man, y'all be going crazy. And I just want to say I appreciate y'all. I got so much shit on the way, bro. Like, y'all gonna really see. Like, it's so much. Like, I know what y'all, how y'all showing love with what I got. But when y'all see the real pieces, just stay tuned to the end of the vlog and I'm gonna show y'all the real pieces. Tell a story, make sure you don't need a pain now. Nigga had to muscle through the struggle, but we pain now. Honey's in the spray ground. I was just a young nigga finessing on the PayPal. Niggas turn to bitches when it's time to bring the K's out. I don't get it twisted like a fucking loose screw. Feel like bodybuilder, gotta keep a new tool. I y'all see, man. I ain't get to record too much of the project, but y'all see what we doing. Every time we get on the vlog, I be showing y'all what we doing. Club 60, man. This is an announcement. I just gotta tell y'all, cause a lot of people always be asking me, how do I start my brand, Mike? How can you help me start my brand? I literally set up a perfect way for y'all to learn and grow with me. You know what I'm saying? I want y'all to be able to learn. I want y'all to be able to do this. So it's like, I got a Patreon. You need a web developer. You need a graphic designer. Anything you need, I got it here for you. But as y'all can see, you know, let me shout out a couple names, because y'all just be showing love. I be lost for words, for real. But I got Aaron Douglas from St. Louis. Jaden Love, man. Who else we got? We got Lewis from Oceanside, California. Who we got? Samantha Bond. This shit be crazy, y'all. Jacob Williams from Homewood, Illinois. This shit going overseas right here, twin. You see what they say?
Customs.
Y'all wanna be able to grow y'all brand, take y'all brand to the next level, hit the link in the bio, Patreon. I'm literally teaching y'all how to grow y'all brand. And it's lessons. It's not no play. I'm literally teaching y'all how to grow y'all brand and how to start. For y'all who want to know how to start, it's easy. It's so many brands out here. Think about it. It's Louis. It's Gucci. It's all these brands making millions of dollars a day. Why can't you? You know what I'm saying? A black-owned business. Why can't you? Or, you know what I'm saying? It's easy. This shit easy, P. This shit easy. You feel me? I'm saying, P. When you dropping, though, P?
When you dropping?
You know kids dropping. I'm saying, drop.
We dropping music. Drip.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, video. Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
A whole lot of it.
Achieving goals. A whole lot of it.
You talking about me, twin? You talking about all this 60 shit? You ain't got a piece of 60. Oh,
nah, you ain't chrome.
You right.
Gallery. Hey, get what though? It's on the way.
On the way, okay.
Y'all see what it is, man. I appreciate y'all for showing love, man. We about to do a little vlog today, so make sure y'all stay tuned. Watch this video all the way through. We're going to do a little iPhone vlog. I appreciate y'all for showing love, man. But yeah, what we did, just drop these orders out real quick. Yeah, right when we leave, and bro gonna pull up talking about something.
Gotta leave.
You gotta leave.
You know you can't be filming on government property. The way he did,
we already done filming.
Motherfucker pulled up a little too late for that one.
Had been too late.
We got mad TikToks, y'all. If y'all don't follow me on TikTok, go on TikTok. That's where I really post the most for the brand and stuff, because that's what helped me grow my brand. If y'all want to start a brand, y'all got to get on TikTok. It's easy. It's really easy. It's just consistency. But y'all, I'm about to go get a slushy or something. I'm hot. It's hot as fuck.
All right, y'all. So this is Club 60 Discord. As y'all can see, we have over 113 in just this Discord. I just made a new Discord. So for all the brand owners and stuff like that, we're going to be talking drip and stuff in there. But y'all, I told y'all stay tuned to the end of the video, because July 28th, a year ago, in 8 days, is my birthday. I dropped my brand. I dropped the first ever piece. And we did 6,000, I remember, in that day in sales, in that first day. And I was just so, like, I never even, like, knew. Like, now I'm so used to, like, the orders coming to my phone and stuff. But basically, y'all, it's a new year. It's a new me. July 28th is the fresh start of the real. I feel like the real. That's why I keep saying the real pieces and stuff. Like, we had hits, Tapestry, all that stuff hits. But, y'all, I don't even want to do too much talking. I'm going to save it for the next video. But let me show y'all this real quick. This is the first piece. We're dropping two colorways, July 28th. Let me just show y'all what we're dropping on the 28th this year to start this year out, right? Because we don't start the year on the 1st of December. Or January, I'm tripping. We don't start the year on the 1st. We starting the year off on my birthday. So, let me show y'all. Oh my gosh, bro. Y'all see this? Y'all see this masterpiece? When I tell y'all, this is literally quality. Like, when I tell y'all, we got the best manufacturer in the game. 13 to 15 days shipping time. I don't think y'all fully understand, man. These right here is a piece. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people, I already know a lot of people. Rick. Like, no, bro. These is a real, like, I don't know, y'all. Let me know what y'all think down below. We dropping these July 28th. I'm going to show y'all what they look real quick on body. Then I'm going to end this video. I appreciate y'all. But, y'all, these are incredible. Real quality, too. Wow.
What? Yeah. So right now, yeah, they go a little bit over the knee. We're gonna adjust it so it's a little bit above the knee. These are a little bigger, but we will have the sizing and everything right. But y'all, look at this. Oh my god. Oh my god. Nylon better than Prada. I stamped that. Prada, if you watching this, my nylon better than yours. Y'all, we got the best manufacturer, man. They ship literally. Oh, hold on now. Oh, no, that was me. You got caught. But y'all. So this is how they would fit. Like these. Nylon's better than Prada, though. But this is the black pair, y'all. I'm going to make sure y'all can make sure y'all know exactly what size to get. I have a great diagram just to show y'all the length, everything. But this is the black pair, y'all. Let me know what y'all think. And this is the gray pair, y'all. It's like so hard to see because I don't got nobody help me record right now. But y'all, this is the gray pair, like straight quality. Like y'all see this? Straight quality, y'all. These are literally amazing. These pieces just came out incredible. I'm gonna take pictures, y'all gonna see very soon. But these are them, y'all, and I appreciate everybody for watching this video. I can't believe it. July 28th, man. Make sure y'all ready to get these. It's the first stop. Like I said, we've been working on Club 60 customer service, stuff like that. We got people to join the team. So it's going to be way better customer service for y'all. And not only that, we got faster shipping time. So I hope y'all ready for these. July 28th. This shit crazy. Hold on. Oh my gosh. But yeah, y'all, I appreciate y'all for watching this video. This is straight quality though, y'all. Like, I might have to. No, I like how that stitching goes too, like that. But yeah, these are straight quality. This is really a piece. It's the first piece, item one of the new season. Appreciate y'all for watching. We got another video coming in about 2 days, y'all. I know I said July we going, but this should be hard to me, I think.
Feel like lately we been the talk of the city. Had those talk, they tryna figure how I did it. Why these niggas pillow talking to these bitches? Cause they bitches. I don't know about all things, I'm gon' ever get it. Oppositions and they feeling cause we winning. Middle finger is forever for the critics. Had these bitches really choosing, they be